It's a good day, gentlemen. It's a good day to think about responsibility. If you're going to win this division, you're going to have to beat Midland Lee. And there's a pack of wolves 15 miles from where I'm standing right now that are going to have a little something to say about you taking care of business. But we're going to win state. Now, if you want to win state, you're going to have to beat a team of giants, a team of monsters over in Dallas that weigh you about 30 pounds a man. And they will run you over, I guarantee you. The Dallas Cards, that take your homes. They'll burn them down. They'll eat your dogs. Dallas Carter will wreck you, and that's a fact. This school and this town. And make no mistake about it, gentlemen, we are in the business of winning. We are in the business of protecting this town. Good day, gentlemen, to ask yourselves if on a personal level you're willing to accept that. If you're willing to accept the responsibility you have to protect this team, this school, and this town. The expectations couldn't be any higher. We will win state. This is real sincere warfare. Can you be perfect? Dallas Carter will wreck you, and that's a fact. The expectations couldn't be any higher. We will win state. And make no mistake about it, gentlemen, we are in the business of winning. We are in the business of protecting this town.